I'm going to go visit up in a stands and look around. I got this new cologne. It's called Aquavelva. I'm going to try it out. I got it from Angelo Westaste.
All right, thank you very much, Howie. You know, Aquavelva, you can wear it or you can drink it. It's up to you. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to turn and right on into the center down here. These are the junior men's traditional category. Gentlemen, when you're all done, let's line up the long way down there. Courtesy of our arena director right there, doing a great job. We're going to go right back down here to the ladies and gentlemen, the Whitefish Juniors contest time. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yeah.
I got to teach them, ladies and gentlemen, let them know you appreciate it. Some good contest dancing brought to you by the Junior Men Traditional Category. Going to give you one more song, gentlemen. I do believe the arena director came on up here and asked for one more song. We're going to give you one more. Song number two will be coming my way, a Yellow Creek. Going to give you a little bit of time down there. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we'd be remiss not to mention some of the sponsors out here. Major sponsor, BATC Community Development Corporation. Hey, BATC. Platinum sponsor, Jim Patterson Broadcast Group. Gonna need a shake. Oh, jump. Gonna come back down to you, gentlemen, right down here, Whitefish Junior. Okay, where are we going? All right, we're going over there. Yellow Creek. Take it away, boys. An apology accepted. Good contest dancing there, Junior Men Traditional Category. Thank you very much there, Yellow Creek. And what?